2018 Lexus NX 300 Hours Hybrid. Despite its aggressive styling, this hybrid is an even more sensible shoes compact SUV than the NX 300 upon which it is based. It retains the visual attitude of its stablemate while delivering even better fuel economy. Entering its fourth model year, the Lexus NX 300 Hours compact SUV receives only minor changes for 2018. You can expect a quiet, pleasant driving experience even if the outside world thinks you're making a shouty statement. With less power and slightly more weight to haul around than the regular NX 300, the hybrid NX won't pin you to the seat with authority. But the thrust of the NX hybrid is perfectly adequate around town, moving it away from stoplights on a bump of electrically augmented torque. Plus, that aforementioned seat is a well-padded and comfortable place from which to spend long stints behind the wheel. Hybrid versions of conventional vehicles often suffer reduced cargo volume resulting from the need to package the large hybrid battery. In the case of the NX hybrid, this penalty is modest. However, the NX doesn't have a large cargo area to begin with. It's one of just two notable downsides to the NX 300 Hours. The other is its infotainment interface, which can be distracting to use. Overall, though, we like the NX 300 Hours and think it's a smart choice for luxury crossover SUV shoppers wanting a pleasing mix of luxury, fuel economy and style. What's new? This compact luxury SUV hybrid rolls into 2018 with only minor changes. It gets a modest facelift that includes a revised rear bumper, a new grille, and updated headlights and taillights. Many advanced driver safety systems, including forward collision mitigation, are now standard on every NX 300 Hours. New features include power folding mirrors, a Wi-Fi hotspot, and a larger infotainment touchpad and screen. We recommend. There's only one trim level of the NX 300 Hours, but there is a handful of option packages from which to choose. We recommend a comfort package at a minimum for the heated and ventilated front seats. Otherwise, for more creature comforts, get an NX with the luxury package. It includes the contents of the comfort and premium packages, plus perforated leather trim, automatic wipers and a heated steering wheel, for a bit less money. Trim levels and features. The 2018 Lexus NX 300 Hours is a 5-seat compact hybrid SUV, available in just one version. Its 2.5-liter 4-cylinder engine and hybrid system deliver a combined power of 194 horsepower. It is available only with all-wheel drive and a continuously variable automatic transmission. Trim tested. Each vehicle typically comes in multiple versions that are fundamentally similar. The ratings in this review are based on our full test of a 2015 Lexus NX 300 Hours, 2.5 liters inline 4 hybrid, AWD. Note: since this test was conducted, the current NX 300 Hours has received some revisions, including a revised infotainment interface and the addition of various driver assistance features. Our findings remain broadly applicable to this year's NX 300 Hours.